there were two cats. They were good friends. They got a piece of bread. While sharing, they made big and small pieces. So they began to fight for the bigger piece. At the same time, a monkey saw them fighting. The monkey said, "I'll share it equally." He bit the other bigger piece to make it equal. Again, he bit the other bigger piece to make it equal. Bit by bit, he ate the whole bread and went happily. The poor cats lost the bread. The moral of the story is we must learn to share what we have. Thank you.